Hello children, how are you all? I am sure all of you are doing good. That's very nice. And now let's begin with our vocabulary words for the month of September. The first word is celebrate. We celebrate festivals. We celebrate occasions like your birthdays. So there are many such occasions. You celebrate when you are happy. Another word for happy is joy. Now, let's see how to use the words love and care in a conversation. Children, we love plants, we love animals, we love birds, we love to play. So there are many things that you like to do. So you can say, I love to play. I love to draw. Care. You should take good care of your elders, your grandparents, your parents, and also those who are sick in the family. What is the meaning of care? To care means to look after. Let's see a few expressions. Sad, angry, surprised, excited. You are excited to go out, and that is how the reaction is. You are surprised when you get a gift when you are not expecting it. Sad and angry. But children, if you get angry, remember you should not hurt anyone. The word sound. Sound is heard. You can hear the sounds of animals, birds, somebody talking, a bell ringing, or music. So children, remember the word sound. And you say, I can hear. Animals, cow, cat, tiger are animals. Animals like cows have two horns. The word is horn. The horns are on their head, except for the rhino. Rhino has its horn on its nose. The tiger has stripes. The black lines on the tiger's body are called stripes. So you have two animals, the tiger and the zebra, who have stripes on their body. Let's look at few more words. Tear. You tear a paper. Children, when you do it with your hand, it is tearing. Dance or dancing. The small children are dancing. Feed or feeding. The little girl is feeding the duck. Help. You should always help others. You can help in different ways. This little girl is helping her mother to wash the plates. Guard. The next word is guard. A dog guards our house. Share. Share means together you play or you use something. So if you have toys and you are sharing them, means you and your friends are playing with the same toys. So share. You can share your crayons. You can share your toys, your pencils. You can give it to your friends if they need them. Love. There are many things you love. For example, some children love pet animals. Some children love to read books. Some children love coloring. You love your parents. Some love flowers. So the word love. You say, I love to read storybooks. And the last word is happy. Children, always be happy. That's all for today. See you in the next video.